Hey, back with another video. I've gone and got myself some new audio settings, so you should hear less of background noises and other irritating stuff. See, where did I leave off? Last time. Oh, so I was playing with a friend last time, and while we were not, while I wasn't recording, I beat the, there's a boss, right in front of this sanctum. We beat that. We ran down to, I think, oh, the, we killed the big dragon in, I forget where, like, here-ish? Can't quite remember. Maybe there's like a big dragon near, oh, near here, in front of Fort Foro. Got, so we did that. Yeah, that's about it. So those are the things that we did off camera. Oh, and everything else I think are recorded. We had some really funny PvP, which I absolutely should have recorded. But I'll have to fight like a another friend and show you and introduce him to all my goofy PvP styles. God damn it. There's so many fucking Erdtree avatars. Does it mean there's gonna be a big one when we get to the big Erdtree? Oh, it does, doesn't it? Ooh, what the heck? Survived. Okay. Set myself up for fighting this boss. Strength. And I guess stamina. Might as well. Don't like the amount of blood signs around this. There was one hitting. Okay. I might be a bit too loud now. Yeah, should be fine. I can fix it in my next recording if this one doesn't go so well. Got some new stuff for my wondrous physics flask. So I guess that's a nice thing about these Erdtree avatars. Just kind of lame that they count as a boss or something. I don't know. This game's boss design is wild. I think I've said that like three times in every video. Okay, next question is, where is the next area? So I need to remember to not spend my boss soul so I can duplicate it. That was a mistake. Okay, What's this? I don't remember having NPC signs around. Let's go to this bridge over here. I want to fight. There's a knight here that sounds like I think would be fun to fight. Knight, you know? They call themselves Knights Cavalry. And it is nighttime. Perfect. Why don't I kill this dragon first since I'm... Is he so close nearby? I'll get myself a dragon heart, which I can use somewhere. Oh god, he's got a lot of health. Excuse me? A headshot on him right before he teleported. What's this say? Well done. I guess we're supposed to fight him on the other side. Not bad. Dragonheart? There we go. Okay, now let us go. Let's go fight the Knight. typically resting here, and it keeps it nighttime. I don't want to have to reset the time. Actually, let's just... Can I level up? I can. Nice, got a level. I want endurance, because I'm going to start dual wielding my great swords. Found out I could do that in the... Or I want to power stance my great swords. That's what I want to do. Found out I could do that in the last video, and now I never want to go back. Just need to find another greatsword in this class worth using. There he is. Okay. Ooh, just got my horse. Did I forget to upgrade my flask? My horse. Oh shit. Almost had it. I think I know what I was doing wrong, though. Do Lord's Friends heavy great sword, that would be pretty good. I wasted all my upgrade materials though, so that's a problem. Instead of this, I should have this on, pretty sure. And no, I don't have four grown seeds. Okay. Alright. Let's see how this goes. Didn't realize there were traps along this side. Here. I don't want to fight that guy. There you go. This is much better. Rip horse. Should probably bring the treats. There we go. Easy peasy. Crazy how little stamina you get. All right, let's see. What should I do? Let's figure out what this is. It's that guy. Never mind, I've talked to him before. Hmm.
age since I've seen a Kasadana. How can I help here at the end of the earth?
That close to the end of the earth. Okay. Don't really want those. Those are good. That's about it. Sure, why not?
That is safe.
Bow thing. Oh, it's him. Okay. Let's see if Brenmain Castle has changed at all since I last visited. I know the guys should be gone. I'm hoping that the boss has come back. Or any of the enemies, for that matter. Hell yeah. That's what I was hoping for. Okay, cool. Find a co-op partner because doing this alone is bullshit. Is there a steak nearby? Players playing on whatever night this is. Alright. I'm just gonna have to deal with wolves instead. He hasn't gone phase two. There he goes. There you go. I think I've won. God, I spent so long on this boss. There we go. It 1600 souls for that? Really? That wasn't even like that easy of a boss. How am I supposed to do with 1600 souls? Oh, wait. I thought there was something here, no, it's just a bush. By night. Enforcement's required ahead, yeah. Know all about that. You picked up this item, didn't I? Oh. Okay. I think I'm done with this place. Were these tags always here? Merchant. Let's go talk to that nomadic merchant. Having NPC tags on places could be really useful, actually. I don't know if they help with quests, but knowing where an NPC has gone is kind of huge. Because one of the problems with Elden Ring quests are like, oh, You want to talk to this NPC? Well, they're in this place you've been. Like, somewhere. Gotta know.
Ah, how nice.
I don't think I need anything from him. Gonna take a quick moment here. No, I didn't pause my recording. Lovely. I'm gonna have... Damn it. Hate that. Okay, let's find some NPCs. Who's hanging out? Why is this red? Isolated merchants. Sorcerer's Selen. Let's go check this one out again.
There you are. Shall we commence the...
Don't need any of these. I wonder what she looks like under that. There's probably someone who's already looked at that. Interesting. How do you get there? Kale, already seen him. Bank merchant, know that guy. Knight Burnout. Oh, that's the... He teaches you Ashes of War. Narita Crone. No, don't need her. Search for Thops. I know him. Old Albus. Turtle. Okay, I want to check out these areas that I marked on my map since I'm don't know what to do right now. I also, when I turned off my recording to play with my friend and they're recording, I got a quest from her to do something and I can't remember what it is. Oh, it's this island. Okay, I know that island. I think I've already killed that before anyway. Don't think I've explored this forest over here. Also, I need to destroy that one mausoleum. Guy from the picture. Smithing stone. Okay. Graveyard. So nice free runes. I have item discovery up. Double check in with Randy to see what the fuck I'm doing. An attacker. That's okay. She's not talking. Where am I supposed to go? Not sure. Why don't I try the NPCs one more time? Maybe I'll get lucky this time and get like 3 sorcerers that I can just run in close to and pump bully. Ain't I? PC equipment. Yeah, this'll do. That one, that was a semi-decent farming spot. Why don't I see how that helps. Any of these enemies, they all look really tough. Excuse me, what was that auto cancel? Oh shit. Damn it. Flasks and a half, 3.5 flasks isn't bad. Where's the next one? This one's probably gonna be really hard. Oh my god, I was gonna win! No, I could've... That's my own damn fault. Wish I had horse here, honestly. Wasted a flask. I never. Oh my god. You're joking. Scythe wielder, katana wielder. Start with the scythe wielder. Can you come in with, yes. That's so bad. That's horrendous. That's god awful. Oh shit. And it came back just then. That was very unlucky. Slow on the draw. I say slow on the draw. I meant slow on the draw, right? Damn it. messed up my timing again. Let's see. You got Blades McGee. Blade and Katana. Shield. Okay, why is everyone using katanas? What's up with that? Shit, that could have gone really bad. What's that, Sacred Oath? Kidding me. You know what? I'm gonna optimize this for slash if I can. Actually, going to do right now is optimize this for healing. I'm going to heal all my health back. Can you use? There we go. I think that's the best slash resistance around. I'm only down 2 flasks, so that's really good. Or 3 flasks, but one of them is from the giant. Excuse me? Cannot handle that move. Heavy. Another heavy. Ooh, I think I win. let's leave this on. I am going up slowly to max health. It's not that big of a difference though. It's about one every, it's actually every second, I think. I don't really need the small change difference. All right. Last one, and then I can do whatever this is. Hang out with the Great Char. Yes, I'm gonna win this. Maybe. As long as he doesn't do that again. I can do this. Hell yeah. It's about time. It only took like 92 levels. What's that? Ooh. Okay, I'm gonna try and go around you or something. Really? Oh, I wanted into whatever that is. He doesn't summon more NPCs for me to fight, does he? I think that's it. That's kind of disappointing. I was hoping for something more. I mean, the Arsenal Charm's nice, I'm not gonna lie. But it's just not what I'm looking for. Kind of sad. What to do next? I still haven't figured out how to get up here. Okay, so I remembered something. Ryan wanted me to talk to the wolf, and the wolf was near these ruins over here. Oop, what did I just do? Oh. There we go. Okay. Whoopsie. I've really explored over there, didn't I? was up there. Huh.
The howl, I suppose. Next time you hear the wolf, oh,
don't fret.
I just haven't. Goodbye.
Why is my recording software doing that? There we go. Was this always here? That's gonna wait for a second. Try nighttime, maybe? See him. Is there a message here I can read? Am I offline? Told me to look for him in Sophria Well. E over there. Okay, so apparently I need to find the Forlorn Hound Evergoal. That's where he is. Didn't I already beat that? I swear I did. How's it going, lady? Rude. Hey buddy, you seen a dog around here? Imagine I've already beat this. Why am I back here? Is there a key that I need to use? So I have looked, and apparently everything I could possibly do to fuck up this quest, I have done. Which is problematic. So I wasn't supposed to fight this, I wasn't supposed to do Radahn. I wasn't supposed to do anything, or I wasn't supposed to miss him in the Evergoal area, or in the woods. Not sure what to do, to be honest. Okay, so I'm gonna check Sluvs' Rise, talk to this guy.
Well, well, you took me at my... Did you not realize I was merely... Perhaps I'll give you something to do. I'd like you to find a woman called... Even you can... Good. Now I shall handle... Find Nefeli. I expect... I've no time. The only thing I will hear... Are we and I have enough.
Nefeli. Fuck is Nefeli? I'm going up in your place, fuck you. Have I already been up here? I have. Wait, no, I haven't. Boy, another memory stone. Nefeli. What the hell is Nefeli?
There you are. Shall we come in?
Weird. Then I... that's talking about. I'm looking for... not sure. Remember this thing from earlier? We're gonna figure out how to get down here. Well, there we go. That's the way down, if I've ever seen one. This is not a way down, if I've ever seen one. what I went to do. Rule canceling full damage, to be specific. Okay, so this is the other side. Reference to Dark Souls 1? I don't know what that is. Well, that's not too bad. Isn't there a grace up there? Could have been bad. Silver tier husk. Is that like a key item or something? Do that later. hidden cave in the town of Celia, beyond the graveyard at the precipice. Okay, I'll have to go back to Celia, I guess. Jump off safely here, right? Okay. Guess I don't even have to jump across here. See water down there, asshole. I mean, didn't expect house, you were in a house. Trap. You will get some ghost club words. Okay. Sounds nice enough. here again. See the boss store. That was can't wait to find out that killing this boss cancels every quest line. Someday, Miyazaki will learn how to make something other than a sludge pile. Is this a puzzle boss? So I never walk around like that. Cool idea though. What if there were, there'd be cool ways to do that? Like just about any gimmick you add to that makes it cooler, like larger, maybe multiples? Maybe? Like they'd have to be weaker, but you know. How did this wildlife get down and up here? Is that an item down there that I missed? Not gonna think about it. Oh, the real minotaurs are here. Neat. Take those. You know, I can warp back up. I am going to explore this area. These are from people trying to jump across, right? Yeah. Cool. It looks like there's ways down. Interesting. Shame. Shield do. Let's me get forgiveness. Actually a way down here. was what I was wondering. Like, it seemed like you could, almost like you could climb up, or that, like, there was a path there, and apparently the path was down. I guess it's intended to let you down into the lower area if you haven't explored it yet. I saw an item there. That or an... Oh, it's just whatever those are. Those floating things. No item ahead? Okay. Back up to Mimic Tier. Should also explore past. I don't think I explored this fully. Well. Much stronger these Minotaurs are. Because the other Minotaurs I can finish off in two hits cleanly. Oh, this again. What her singing is doing. It's making them stronger. Is she an enemy? If I can lock onto her. Sorry, but you were gonna attack me for it first. Pathetic sort? Damn. Kinda rude. Oh. What? So what the heck? What am I looking at? Excuse me? Did I? No, I didn't. Okay, I was like, did I miss a big lady? But no. I did not. Okay, I'll come back to that. Oh, and hey, look, it's a boss. Achievement boss just walking around. You know, as achievement bosses do. Gives me no souls. Cool. Let's go level up, I guess. So will she respawn? So did I activate this? This is not an Evergall. Able to dual wield yet? No. Someday. This screams crap for some reason. They're referencing the, what is it? It was an area with Hydra and Dark Souls. Can't remember its name. I rarely have ever found those bugs useful. Of course. cutting or... Jellyfish. Wait, this is a different deer? Shit. Steak America. Where's the Steak America? No, this isn't too bad. How did I miss this? Oh, shit. What is that item? These guys aren't firing off super arrows. Look at the rest. Deers. Does that mean that there... There couldn't be more than one of that boss. Just no way. They would totally do that, actually. I was about to say they wouldn't, but they totally would. There's no way I can just... I'm not gonna be able to fight another ancestor spirit, am I? Did you just see a goat? Should have expected that. Is this relevant? No, it's just... okay. On Earth? There we go. Okay. Wasn't sure if it just could keep hailing forever, but it absolutely can. Failed. Missing a F5. Already killed that spirit. An edge alert. God damn it. Yeah, come on. God damn. Ladies and gentlemen, it's just that easy. I'll write that down, that was good. Right, that I'm at the timestamp. Where's the bug? Didn't disappear, did it? Wild. Do I still have my rune effect? No. I remember dying though. This guy with antlers. What a weirdo. Make of this guy. It's like half Crucible Knight, half Minotaur. Wild. The rune arc. Trail? No, it's a man. What was a new gesture? Great, now there's gonna be at least 7 dabbing jokes because of that. Golden Rune 13. Ooh. I think that's like my highest rune right now. I wonder how much it sells for. Does this say boss arena? God damn it. Oh, it's a smaller version of that guy. Me. already lost. There's no way I win this. Yeah. I'm just gonna stand next to the door and die. Go ahead, take me. Bosses didn't kill me, the poison will. Fuck me, I was... There's two doors? I guess that makes sense, considering the context of the fight. Does that Crucible Knight respawn? I haven't seen another one that does. Nope. Let's make a beeline for the boss room. So you can get to the top of the waterfall by... using... that other door. Out of the way. man supposed to do against that, honestly? Hell yeah. I go back down, but why would I do that? Maybe there's a grace up here? Otherwise I'm going to definitely die. There it is. All I had to do was turn into an edgelord. Last time I rested in a coffin, I got turned into a female. First things first, I gotta check on the guy who's back here, see if he has anything new to say, since he was so close to everything else. Why on earth would anyone ever do this? I'm about to go over a waterfall or some shit, right? No? Oh, the other way. Literally over a waterfall. These cutscenes are fantastic. Deeproot Deaths. It reminds me of Deeproot Basin. Every single fucking time. Thank you. This is not a boss anymore. That's different. These are the roots of the Earth Tree. But these were bloodstains. Before we cross the roots, let's go check out this bug. That is a long distance, holy shit. Hello, ant. That's not a good sign. That's definitely not what you want to see. Termites. Bees, or combination of the three. Not a whole lot of runes for those. Stop seeing these red patches of ferns as bloodstains. What is this wild place? Must be like directly beneath the earth tree. No. So many of them. Okay, now that I have the chance to do so, let me tell you an interesting fact about these little guys. The eyes you see on their head are not their real eyes, or at least they're not the only eyes they have, if they are real. Now, if you look closely at them, you can actually see there's a set of eyes right there below their head. Let me see if I can get a good look. Yeah, if you look closely, you see that? Right there. The textures aren't very good on this one, but you can see a pair of eyes just above the edge of the jaw. Which I think is interesting, like a really weird thing for them. like, weird and unnecessary detail. I'm dead. Okay. Is there grease around here? What the heck is this? It genuinely spooked me. What a grease. Is there a grease here? Okay, I have these things. What even is this? Shield's insignia looks like the sun from Dark Souls 3. Can I jump down safely from here? Mausoleum, okay. There's a grace. How much for it? Another gargoyle. Two gargoyles. Three gargoyles. That is a lot of gargoyles, I just realized. I don't put a message within range, didn't he? Prince of Death. That is a title. That is definitely a title. Hey, dipshit, how's it going? Did I miss an elevator? I missed an item for sure. Oops. That's okay. Not a lot of runes, honestly. Check At what that is right there, that structure. An item. Lord Sworn's straight sword. I think I already have that. Oh, perfect. Is this always open? Let's go back up those tree branches. Why do I need ashes here? Okay. No further questions. Hey, headless horseman. Is that precious? I don't know. Hey, a grace. What on earth? That can't be the boss, can it? Let's check what I can mix in my wondrous physic. Slots for not a lot of. Once again, no one. That's the boss? Okay. Oops, that's not what I wanted to do. Do I know this guy? Next. Shit, never mind. Out of stamina. Ooh. Hopefully curse doesn't become meta. There we go. We good? Can I dual wield now? Wait, what if I... Can I dual wield now? Can. So that's what vacuum slice is. Cool. Shouldn't have wasted all my money and new materials on that parry dagger. Alright, let's see where this sends me. Sorcerer Rajir. Who is Sorcerer Rajir? I don't know. Save explore for next time. The hell am I? Where am I? Why am I?
My utmost for bringing me to the pier, and thus I shall depart. To farewell, I shall leave Torrent. I wish you luck. I have no doubt.
Wait, no maiden. Fuck. Wow. Before I proceed here, I wanted to do something. What was it? Oh, right. Let's duplicate this soul. Just that easy. disappointing. Also because this will not let me up onto the Beast Eye Quivers. Couldn't be a mariner down here, could there? Did that skeleton just do the Emperor Palpatine spin? Was that just me? No way. Got it. If that's the boss room, and what was that door at the start? Was there a door at the start, or am I crazy? There was. So there's a second boss? I'm gonna start with the second boss, or the one that's not the standard boss. Then I'll come back here. Maybe it's an alternate entrance into the same boss fight? I have no idea. Never seen such a thing before. Are getting sore. I need to, after this dungeon, I'm done. explain yourself, my dude? What was that? What was he about? Was weird. There's an item here. Death root, okay. I believe that beast guy needed like one more death root. Was jellyfish always there? Like I said, I defeated this guy last time. That's gotta be it for this video. Yeah, you guys know what to do on a YouTube video if you're watching. See ya.